Actor Moussa and Gemma Mezwi Maroka arrested for murder. No doubt, generations never stop to amaze. After the last episode, Mzansi is wondering and connecting the dots on who killed journalist Sienda Khoza. We can all agree that Khoza had made so many enemies than friends after unraveling several corrupt deals that were scot-free. The journalist died after falling from the rooftop. However, we all thought he committed suicide, but I guess we were all wrong. The detective concludes that he was killed, and someone tossed him from the rooftop in the mix of things. Sienda and his wife saw themselves becoming unpopular after the exposed Ben and Minister Kola corrupt tender. Soapy spoilers have it that Chidi and Kamkwani might have had a hand in the death of Sienda and are planning to nail Mezwi Maroka as the culprit. This could be true as Chidi and Kamkwani have always dreamed of bringing the Marokas on their knees. On the other hand, it can be said that Mzowi did kill Sienda after a fight. You might be wondering why and how. Chidi let the cat out of the bag not so long ago when she revealed to Sienda that Tobisi had bought a kidney on the black market. Despite Chidi saying this to silence Sienda, who was closing on him, he didn't know the complications. So it could be that Mzowi tossed Sienda from the rooftop after a fight. However, the death of Sienda will be concluded by the detective and his team. In the wake of the storyline, Mzansi wondered if Mezwi Maroka was leaving the show yet. In recent years, Generations has been known for axing characters through death or jail time. However, little is known if the star actor is parting ways with the showrunners or what. Of late, the drama series has witnessed a mass exodus of its star-studded cast. In recent months, seasoned actors like Busi Kunena, who played the Might Jack Mabeso, Rapulana, who starred as Tau, left the show, and their exit marked the mass exodus of actors. Vuyo Debula, who plays the on-screen character of Gaddafi, once dumped the drama series but was later recalled after a decline in numbers.